thank you for joining me again with a prayer and a song here at Red Hill Horse Camp with my cousin Nick, who's doing the recording, and Dean, Jim Lamb, my dad, and we're camping out. And wanted to send this out to you all. I want to dedicate this to Roy Lee and to Diane Bush and everybody that's sick and in trouble. If you would, let's bow our heads, pray with us, and ask the Lord to help us and give us that we need for this week. And Heavenly Master, we come before you, Lord, and ask you to bless everybody, Lord, that's in trouble. Them that's sick, Lord, them that's dying lost, point their hearts toward Calvary. Let this song find them, Lord, and lead their hearts to you, Lord. We ask, Lord, that you deal with somebody's heart today, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Also, I'd like to dedicate this song to Jim Hilton and Larry Hensley. I dreamed that I had died and gone to heaven. I stood just outside those eastern gates. And a man, he said to me, have you been set free? Is your name written?
I never knelt in.
have a good week this week, and may God bless you till next time.